Second down and in a very precarious spot. Mason's on the toss, gets the football. No one's going to get him now. He's at the 50, now at the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown.
How about the blocking up front? Lets the running back get in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.